heading over to a place today that we know that's really good for chicken. It is Nice-N-Lotlot here in Argao. And they've got, of course, chicken, they've got pork, and they've got fish. So if you're in Argao and you're passing through or you're staying here, this is one good place you want to come and eat. The chicken is great. This is one of the best here. One suggestion is, if you get a whole chicken, I don't like to have it cut up, because there are, they actually cut it up, they kind of hack it up, and you get bone fragments in the meat. So what I usually do is I just order the chicken and just leave them, have them leave it whole. And then I do it my own cutting, so it doesn't get all hacked up and I get little splinters of bone in it. Anyways, let's go inside. My wife is already inside, so and she's already ordered us some food. So let's go in and see what we're getting. Food has arrived, and we're gonna go ahead and dig in because we're starved, and my wife has already started. So anyways, I'll get a couple pictures and finish this video up.